We're not going to sing, we're not worrying.
Good evening, everyone. My name is Ralph Amos, as a shooter. I never thought I would stand on this stage with this guy.
Because he never thought I would get a big job like this before.
I've known J.T. Wolf for many years, and we have a great passion for that, which is alumni engagement for our respectively world-renowned universities. So it's a real indeed honor to be here this evening, and I'm so happy for all the work that's going here with the 100 and all the community that is Jaguar. So it's a delight.
You know, this speaks to really the power of being part of extraordinary institutions, because the education you get here will take you places you can't imagine. Because two friends who've known each other a long time can show up at the same place at the same time in roles they never imagined for one another and get to do what we do, which is really to tell the stories of your progress and success as students and alumni. And that's the great unwritten narrative and profound promise of great universities that attract extraordinary, creative, wildly useful, and seriously fun people.
It is a story that we like universities even greater. Tonight we're going to hear many of the successes. I've had enough excuses for my forget, but I wanted to say that it's events like tonight that help us realize the great importance and promise of leadership, its skills, our commitment to our university, and that loyalty that drives us to be engaged, as I believe all of you will, I hope, over time with this great institution.
So thank you to the students we honor tonight for not only what you've done to inspire us to aspire more as graduates of this place. This place is very different than when I attended, and it will be very different than what you attended, because that's the great legacy of great universities. They become better, stronger, and different because of the achievements that you make, because that is the most enduring proof of a great institution. So thank you for not only what you've done to be honored tonight, but what you will do to inspire people just like you when they are you. Thank you. Go Jets!
Go Jets!